I really, really want this job. I cannot sit at home any longer. Just with my thoughts, I'm going nuts.
You got the job.
Well, we can't just jump into some experimental knee surgery without checking all the facts.
Well, of course not, but you know, Barker does his homework, and if this Dr. Vasquez is the Chris Barnard of knees, then he will be cured. Imagine it.
Yes. Thank you, Harriet. Listen, Barker never does anything for anyone else unless it benefits him.
Wait, make the appointment now, man. Just book. I'll pay for it, and then you'll be back.
He made you book, didn't
no,
he?
No. I agreed.
After forcing
no,
you.
No, he didn't, for he asked.
I knew it.